Welcome back to another video. Again, this is Ivy Katlin, your architect slash property specialist. And right now, andito ako sa Prenzalian, Batangas. Andito pa ako sa sakin, hindi pa ako bumababa. Anyways, for today's video, I'm gonna show you the residential area siya, but meron ding commercial lots. Kaya lang, for now, ubus na po yung mga commercial lot natin. For the residential, we have phase 1 and phase 2. So, sa phase 1 po, andun po yung mga malalaking cat. And in phase 2 naman po, yung mga maliliit na cat. So, when we say malalaking cat, in phase 1, yung cat po nagre-range ng 468 to 976 square meters po. And for the small cats naman po, actually merong 107, 115, 116, 381 square meters. And right now nga po, nakapromo po dito sa Prenza Farm Lot. So, kapag cash, actually nakapromo po siya for cash buyers only. So, for the cash payments po, pag sa phase 1, which is yung mga malalaking cat, nakapromo po siya ng 1,800 pesos per square meter all in. When we say all in, so kasama na po doon yung transfer of title. Tapos, ang maganda pa po dito, since naka-promo nga po siya, meron kayong free na kubo. And kasama na din po yung fence. Yes, so yun na po yun, free, tapos all in pa. Wala na kayong ibang babayarang charges. So bukod doon sa total contract price, wala na po. For the small cuts naman, naka all in din po siya. So all in, kasama na po yung transfer of title. Tapos when we visit the site, nandito, pag nakita nyo po itong site, actually may mga muhon na pong nakalagay. So madali nyo po makikita yung mga terminations ng lot. And for the small cut nga po, since naka-promo, actually meron na din pong free na kubo and fence for cash buyers only. Pero pwede rin naman po ng installment, kaya lang yung installment price po natin is at 3,000 per square meter na po. Promo po natin for cash buyers ay up to April 15 only. So for the Lenten season, promo po siya. Again, promo for big cut, 1,800 pesos per square meter for cash buyers, and for the small cuts naman po, 2,500 per square meter for cash buyers only. So, ito, ipapakita ko naman sa inyo, how does it looks right now? So, since, ayan, so ito, ganito yung free na fence, ganyang style, yung free fence, when you purchase a lot for the promo. So, yan yung naka-promo ngayon, ganyan. Free fence and the free Nipa hat when you purchase a lot ng cash. So, again, for big cuts, 1,800 per square meter, and for the small cut naman po is 2,500 per square meter. Again, the promo runs until April 15, 2023 only. So the big difference, nandito ako sa phase 1, yan, more on elevated siya, so matataas yung portion ng phase 1, while in phase 2 dito siya sa baba. So, sa phase 2, nagre-range po ng 115 to 381 square meters yung cut ng lote. So, if gusto nyo ng mataas na location, so better if dun sa phase 1 kayo mag-purchase. So, ganito siya, ipapakita ko sa inyo. Ayan. So, for this portion, yan, phase 1 siya, and then dito, phase 2. So, actually, malayo, mahaba pa yung buong site. So, nandoon pa siya sa may dulo. But, andito lang tayo sa may bukana. So, and as I have mentioned, free transfer of title. So, if you want to see the place personally, ito, makikita nyo, ayan, meron na siyang mga muhon. So, mas madaling makita yung mga termination ng lots. So, for this portion, so phase 1, ayan, actually ito sa taas is phase 2, dito sa baba phase 1, tabi-tabi ko. So like in this portion, ayan, so meron na siyang mga muhon, ayan. So right now, ongoing pa po yung development dito. Yung road natin is i-concrete with drainage. And then lalagyan na din po ng mga supply for water and electricity. Anyways, ayan. So, as you can see, grabe yung ano, yung difference between phase 1. So, sa phase 1 po talaga is matataas na portion ng lot. You want a higher view or the overlooking view, better if dun kayo sa phase 1 magpa-purchase. Kaya, so, yung mga lote dito, meron na po siyang muhon. So, kung gusto nyong i-check personally, let's say, when I showed you the map, and meron kayong napiling lot, and you want to see it personally, kung ano ba yung magiging view sa area na yun, so, pwede naman. Madali na pong makita since meron ng mga muhon on-site. Okay, so like any other residential areas, residential subdivisions and such, meron din pong mga amenities here sa Prenzalian. So, one of the amenities is the camping site, which is behind me. Ayan po yung magiging camping site. So, here sa camping site, merong mga kubo. But it's not free. So, may bayad po yung pag-rent ng cottage dyan. And, syempre, yung pag-set up ng mga tents like any other resort. And so, behind me, so dito po yung basketball court and the open space. And that's the resort. So, for now, inuumpisahan na, ginagawa na yung swimming pool. Ongoing na siya. Again, the resort and this here is the basketball court and the open space. This is the leisure park. So, dito ilalagay yung mga kabayo. So, the whole area na nakikita nyo na merong ganitong fence. Yan. So, hanggang somewhere here, I think. Yan. So, hanggang dyan. Buong yan, that's the leisure park. So, pwedeng mag-horseback riding. You don't need to go to Tagaytay anymore kasi nandito na siya. Yung mga highlights for this Prenzalian lot is 5 minutes or 4 to 5 minutes drive lang po siya to Lumanyag Beach. So, I do have a time lapse. So, ito, I'll show it to you. That's the time lapse going to the Lumanyag Beach. So, sa Lumanyag, meron siyang mga for not entirely public access. Oh, yeah, I think public access, yes. Kung gusto nyo lang mag tampisaw, something like that. So, meron po siya near the barangay hall. But if you want to stay in a cottage, so meron pong, ayan, magbabayad lang kayo ng cottage. And if you really want to go to resort, so marami na pong resorts dito sa Lumanyag Beach. Patabungkay naman po if you're familiar. So, 10 to 12 minutes drive. And if you want the San Diego Beach, so I think 15 minutes drive po siya going to San Diego Beach. If you want to have a place on your own na wherein you can relax, you can feel the province vibe. If ever po, yung doon sa mapipili nyong lot, nagkataon po na meron siyang puno, so hindi po yun gagalawin ni developer. So, nasa sa inyo po if you want to cut it or if you want to retain the tree. Lalo na po yung dun sa bandang taas, sa phase 1. So, meron po doon mga kawayan or the kawayan or the bamboos. So, nasa sa inyo po kung gusto nyo siyang ipakat, ibenta, or something like that. Kasi for now, medyo mahal po yung mga bamboo trees. So, nasa sa inyo po if you want to retain that or if you want to cut it and sell it. Your choice. Hindi po yan gagalawin ni developer. And so, as I have mentioned, dyan, yun na po yung mga horsey. Yan yung mga horse dito sa leisure park. So, meron dong isa. That's 1, 2, and 3. Right now, meron na pong 3 horses available here in Prenza. Thank you.